Agares, alternatively known as Agarat, Agaros or Agarus, holds the distinction as the second demon in the Ars Goetia, having been summoned by the renowned King Solomon. Designated as a Great Duke of Hell, Agares is prominently featured in various grimoires, including the Livre des Esperitz as Agarat, the Pseudomonarchia Daemonum, the Lesser Key of Solomon, and the Dictionnaire Infernal. Described as a duke under the influence of the East, Agares takes the form of an aged man, mounted on a crocodile with a hawk perched on his fist. His diverse portfolio of abilities includes language instruction, the retrieval of runaway individuals, the instigation of earthquakes, and the bestowal of noble titles. Reputed as the first Duke of the East, Agares manifests as an elderly or attractive figure riding a crocodile while holding a hawk. Beyond his linguistic teachings and retrieval skills, he possesses the capability to immobilize those in flight, induce earthquakes, and confer prestigious titles. His jurisdiction extends to the overthrowing of both supernatural and temporal dignities, with the added power to cause seismic disturbances. Belonging to the Order of Virtues, Agares commands 31 to 33 legions as documented in the Book of the Office of Spirits, where he is placed under Oriens and depicted as an elderly man mounted on a cockatrice, sans hoc. The Grand Grimoire positions Agares as a subordinate of Lucifuge Rofocal, portraying him as a formidable entity capable of being confined in a brass vessel and submerged in a deep lake, or banished to the enigmatic realm of Lower Egypt. In this text, Agares also appears in the guise of a lord riding a crocodile and accompanied by a peregrine falcon. His proficiency extends to compelling deserters to return, defeating adversaries, and taking delight in imparting knowledge of immoral expressions. Agares, the second demon of the Ars Goetia, emerges as a multifaceted entity with a plethora of skills, ranging from linguistic expertise to seismic influence. His diverse representations across grimoires showcase the complexity of his character, from an old man on a crocodile to a lord with a falcon. As a duke under the sway of the East, Agares weaves a tapestry of mystical abilities, making him a significant figure in the occult traditions associated with King Solomon.
Hehehehe